FSCB. CD, okay? This is Dominic. I'll get out of the way here. Dominic, left hand.
I'm Dominic DeTana.
And you are so well known here in Ocean City on 10, right?
Yes, yeah.
All right, Dominic. All right, let's bring it down. Let Dominic left. 30 seconds. Do your best stuff. What song are we hearing?
I'm going to play Can't Wait to Kiss You. That's my original song.
Go ahead, do it.
Oh, I want to take you to your happy place. On an island just made for two.
Check out the shortcast right now as they continue to sing away the boys in a van. Shortcast right now, looking great. Tomorrow, sunshine, clouds, some sunshine. We're not going for any showers or storms until tomorrow night, Saturday night into early Sunday morning. Temperatures along the shore location right around 80 degrees. Sunday morning storm, then hazy sun, very warm, humid, about 84 degrees. So really, not a bad short weekend at all. Saturday night, look out, and early Sunday morning. Your forecast for tonight, that's some clouds coming in, lows around 65 degrees. Tomorrow, clouds, some sunshine, storms coming in probably late tomorrow night. The best chance of seeing widespread showers will be midnight to 8 a.m. in the morning. Sunday, some early morning storms, then hazy, very warm, humid, mid-80s to near 90 degrees inland on Sunday, and then that heat wave developing Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, with temperatures in the 90s and some late storms on Tuesday. No storms on Monday, as it's going to be blazing heat, humidity 95 degrees. Storm on Wednesday, late in the day, with highs around 90. Dominic, thank you very much, buddy.
Can't wait to kiss you.
Back to you guys in the studio.
All right, he needs a record deal. He is awesome. Great. That's awesome.
Really talented.
That,
thinking about finding your happy place. Hopefully John will find his happy place tonight.
Absolutely, or at least his happy t-shirt. He's trying hard. All right, we're talking Eagles there, Joe, right?
Go to DominicDeTana.com to check out more, or MySpace.com/DominicDeTana. Thanks for watching.